You are now tuned in to WSRH.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Ay, can't let this one slide. Ay. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the passion. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. 2,000 shorties wanna tie tonight. Hey, yeah. 200 on my brother's block. Oh, yeah. Pedal off a rose like I love or not. Maybe not. I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't stop. Oh, yeah. Won't stop. Oh, yeah. Never stop. Got so many ops, I'll be mistaken.
Good morning, Sharks. I'm James from WSRH. Happy Tuesday, everyone. We hope all students had an amazing first day back of school yesterday. Even though we're all still at home, we hope to make this year the best year ever. Now on to the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Mallory Edelman.
And I'm Danielle Zaldis.
Sorry, Ms. Riedel, for messing up your name yesterday. Calling all freshmen, do you want to be a leader of your class? Do you want to help make decisions about class t-shirts, pep rallies, and homecoming themes? Then you should run for class office. The link for class officer applications is on the school website, SpanishRiverHS.org, and applications are due to Ms. Riedel by Friday, September 4th at 1 p.m. There will also be a mandatory Google Meet Friday at 3. The meeting code will be sent only to those people who have completed and submitted the online application by 1 p.m. on Friday, September 4th. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Riedel at paulette.riedel@palmbeachschools.org. Attention all FFEA club members. Our club will be meeting online in classroom on Wednesday, September 9th, 2020. If you have any questions about this, please contact Ms. Budd. And now to Danny.
Cheerleading team trials are postponed until further notice. If you are interested in trying out, please join the Cheer Google Classroom with code JLMMDXQ to stay up to date on any information for this year. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Lehner at alexandra.lehner@palmbeachschool.org. Hey Sharks! While you are hard at work doing distance learning, your cafe staff is continuing to prepare grab-and-go meals for you. You can pick these meals up or send a family member to pick up your meals in the back parking lot of the cafeteria from either 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. or 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. on both Tuesdays and Thursdays. Make sure to have your barcode that was sent via email for us to scan. Don't have your barcode? No problem. Just say your student number and you may pick up your meal.
All right, Spanish River, we want your first day school pics. Send those photos to riverwsrh@gmail.com by Wednesday so we can include you in Friday's video. That's riverwsrh@gmail.com. Welcome back, Sharks. Updated community service opportunities have been posted to the school's website. Take a look. Completely filled out community service forms and any other related documents can be sent to Ms. Goran, maria.goran@palmbeachschools.org. For processing. Forms can be found on the school's website as well, and in any of the suites and main office when we return back to campus. Now back to Danny.
The Galleon newspaper is excited to start issue one. If you did something great this summer or your club or team has wonderful plans, let us know and you might be featured. Email us at galleonnews@gmail.com or DM galleon_news on Instagram. Let's make this an incredible issue.
Good morning, Sharks. I'm Maddie Luco.
I'm Corey Ernst.
And I'm Savannah Garrett, and we're the editors of the 2021 yearbook.
And we wanted to let you know that the 2021 Tiburon yearbook isn't going anywhere.
And you can order it right now during our sale at yearbookordercenter.com.
Make sure to check out our site to find out more information on ordering a yearbook, being in the yearbook, senior ads, and more.
And don't forget to follow our Instagram at tiburon.yearbook for updates on how you can be in this year's yearbook.
Everyone, that's all we got. I hope everyone has a good rest of their day and a good rest of their week, and I'll see you next time. Bye.